praised and extolled for virtues over and above his actual literary gift. Kill not a tree, but it shall bear fruit. Let no one say that the fruit was in consequence of the blight.
Thank you.